I would like my impact to be that I can help my nursing team improving their circumstances, how we work with patients. This course is for people who work in the health and social care sector, and it's a really good way of progressing in your career. The health and social care sector needs clinical leaders. Being on a course that is teaching us to manage our teams, manage our processes and our services, it's going to help me do that. This course is delivered part-time. We do a module per semester. There are four different modules that you'll look at: the leadership, how to be a good leader, policy and strategy, looking at all the different policies within the health and social care sector, leading change, looking at a service that you might be providing or want to provide and how you can best do that, and managing people, which again is just how you can be a really good, effective leader. The teaching team on this course have been absolutely fantastic. They'll always have real life examples of where things fit, so it's not just the academic side, you can see how it works in practice. People on this course come from a whole range of professions, disciplines and specialities. If in the future I wanted to do a national role, I know that they would be wanting me to have a master's or be working at that level, and this course has helped me to do that. My confidence has definitely improved. I deal with patients, I deal with my nurse team, I deal with the board of directors. Just having that confidence to deal with all those different people, that's what this course has taught me. This is Bradford. This is where I learn to grow.